Laten we met elkaar het gesprek aangaan, fysiek of virtueel.
Virtual reality is everywhere. It's always around us. It's also the things we see on our screens, on our laptops, on smartphones. And here we talk about more about immersive virtual reality that you can experience with these goggles, these headsets.
Hello.
I think voice is like any new medium, like any new channel. It will happen anyway.
What effects does this immersion have on our behavior?
How do we handle interacting with augmented reality through a very social sensorial experience?
Ben ik als consument veilig in deze wereld?
How can we apply the lesson so we don't misuse it?
De echte en de virtuele wereld komen steeds dichter bij elkaar. Zullen we de grens opzoeken?